Hey, you guys, so I got a bunch of requests for the New York Fashion Week dewy, glowy skin with a pastel eye, and here's my look. So, first, you obviously want to prep and prime the lids your favorite way, and now I'm using actually a semi matte. It has a little bit of shimmer to it all over the bottom eyelid just to make sure that everything is covered and highlighted. Now, I'm going in with a very, very light pastel lavender color that has a little bit of shimmer to it, using it just in the center of the eye, layering the colors. Now I'm going in with this beautiful pastel color by Makeup Forever in a soft purple, and we're using this in the middle of the eye and kind of bringing it and sweeping it out to the end of the eyebrow. You want to kind of go ahead and just do a nice, generous coating with this color. Next, we're going to go in with one color that is also in the same family, but it has almost this kind of pink base to it, but it is a darker purple when you apply it on the lid. And we're just going to concentrate this on the outside corners of the eyes to make sure that everything looks open and bright. Now, this really kind of purpley blue light lilac color has a great shimmer to it, and we're just going to use this on the inside corner of the eye and on the brow bone to highlight. Remember, this color is going to be great for all hazel eyes and brown eyes. Now line the lid as close as you possibly can to the lash line with this dark kind of great purple. It has a shimmer to it as well. And we're going to blend it in with a pencil brush because we want it to be soft. This look has no harsh lines. So go ahead and take that pencil brush and work that all the way back and forth along the lash line. Now I'm going to do the inside waterline with a black pencil. And there is a final look with the eyes. Now all we have to do is add a couple coats of mascara, give them a nice curl, and we're going to go in with a great blush by MAC in Gentle, and we're just going to pat this on the apples of our cheeks. Now we're going to go in with our Dior Skin Finish in Nude, and we're going to kind of do a gentle contour, nothing dramatic, just a nice soft coloring, giving kind of this glow to the skin. Now go in with your favorite lip color, and this is going to do a nude lip with a little bit of a pink base. And now I'm going to take a very sheer lip color in a hot pink and go right over that color. Every skin tone can use this lip color. It's perfect for day and night. Thanks so much, you guys, for everything and for watching. Lots of love from my house to yours. Bye!